It's Whitney, and I'm really excited because this video is serving as an announcement for a new video series I'm doing all about how to get that body that you've always wanted through a healthy plant-based diet and lifestyle. And no, this is not an advertisement. This is not a gimmick. This is really just a journey. This is a trial, an experiment, education, because it's something that I've wanted for a while too, and I receive questions from so many people that really want to learn how to kind of manage their bodies, but they feel really unsure about how to do it. There's so many people who don't know how to lose weight and keep it off. There's people that want to put weight on and keep it on, or gain muscles, or just get toned. And these questions come to me through email and through social media. And every time they do, I sit back and think, how can I help? Because I'm really not an expert on this subject. And there's so much information out there, but so much of it is conflicting. There's so many different perspectives on it. And I don't know about you, but oftentimes that feels so frustrating. And I think that's part of the reason that people have such a hard time managing their bodies. Does that term even make sense? I don't know. I'm trying to avoid any of the kind of cliche words like finding your ideal body. I actually kind of like that one, but that can also sound a little gimmicky. I also really want to avoid putting too much emphasis on weight loss, because I want it to be about finding the body for you that works best for you, something that is sustainable. And, you know, we can certainly try all these diets, these short-term things to lose weight for something, you know, whether we're trying to fit into a bathing suit or wedding dress or, you know, whatever, look good on a specific day for a party or something like that. But what I'm really searching for is how to look the way that we want to all day, all year, every day. And I guess I'm just very curious about how that all comes together. So if you haven't noticed yet, there's a stack of books sitting next to me. There's 19 here. These are some of the books from my bookshelf that are about weight loss through the plant-based diet. Some of them aren't specifically about veganism or plant-based eating, but they kind of tie in that healthy living perspective. And most of these I've never read. And I stare at these books and think, I'd really love to just take all this information in and just kind of gain perspective on each of them and see which one works best for me. So I thought, why not bring you along the journey? So together we can learn about each of these different perspectives. Together we can hold each other accountable, which is huge. There's a reason I haven't read these yet, because I haven't had to. I haven't had a mission. But my feeling is if I do this video series along with you, then I'll have a really strong purpose. And hopefully by the end of reading each of them, I'll have a good broad idea of what these books have in common. And that's what I'm really looking forward to. I mean, this book in particular, 80-10-10, has spurred this whole movement, especially on YouTube, all the high-carb, low-fat eaters. And it's something that's discussed so much, but personally, I've always felt like there's a lot of pressure around it, and it seems almost like, I don't know, not fully genuine or true or trusted. It almost feels more like a fad. Now, I read this book a few years ago and loved it. I read it from front to back. I did all the recipes. I tried 80-10-10 and I felt great, but it wasn't sustainable for me. So now I want to figure out why. And that's one of the many questions I have. I also have books like The Forks Over Knives Plan, which advocates for a low-fat diet as well. No oil, but this is cooked foods. Also this one, The 22-Day Revolution, is kind of like a cooked version of 80-10-10. So what I want to do is go through, find the best bits from each, look at the different perspectives, and think about why one is different from the other. And then by the time that I'm done reading these, hopefully have this overall view of what's going to work best for me. And since I'll be sharing my thoughts in each of this book, the goal is also for you to figure out what's going to work best for you. I also see this as a long-term series. Maybe this will just be indefinitely ongoing, because I don't just want to focus on this book. There's so much information out there. So I would love in the future to work with some experts, bring them on, interview them, bring your questions into focus and figure out their perspectives on it. I would also love to try some meal plans. There's some really great meal plans out there, like Happy Herbivore. There's also the Tone It Up, which is more like a meal plan and lifestyle exercise program that you can do, and they have a vegan offering there. I've always been super curious about that, so I'd love to try that. I'd also love to share my experiences with different types of workouts, because getting the body that you want is not just about the food that you eat, right? I think it was Julian Michaels once who said, it's so simple to lose weight and get in shape. You just have to eat well and exercise. But for whatever reason, that formula doesn't really compute for a lot of people. And I want to kind of figure out why it's not working for me and where are those missing links, because it just hasn't been that simple. And part of the equation is I haven't been that consistent with exercise because I haven't found something that I absolutely love and want to stick with. I've tried yoga, running, hiking. One of my favorites right now is Barre, B-A-R-R-E, and I just signed up for a month unlimited of classes there, so I'll be talking about that experience and seeing if it's something I want to stick with. I want to look at different price options, like Barre, for example, holds me back because it's really expensive, same thing with yoga. So looking for the most affordable options, maybe it's just a gym membership, or maybe it is just going out and running or hiking or do something completely free. And of course, along the way, I wanna hear from you. I wanna hear what your challenges are. I wanna hear what your successes have been. I wanna know what formulas are working for you. And I wanna create a really safe, supported space. I think the trick sometimes when it comes to our body images is many of us feel emotionally really scared and insecure around it. Others of us, when we find something that works for us, we want to tell everyone and we feel like we're right about it, but we forget that just because it works for us doesn't mean that it's going to work for everybody else. So I want you to know that this isn't about finding that perfect thing and only recommending that. I want this to be about us as a community helping each other in the best ways that we can and suggesting things that somebody can take and put into work for themselves and see if it works for them. So that is my plan with this series. I plan to release a new video every Wednesday, and I would love something from you if you're interested in this. I would love to know which books you'd like me to start with. So if you look down in the YouTube description field, there is a link to a poll, a little survey, and you can just click on whichever book you're most interested in seeing me talk about. And I'll take all of that together, whatever answers are, whichever the most popular books are, I'll start with them and work my way down. So again, click that link. You have until Sunday, November 1st, to vote. I need a few days head start so I can read. I don't know how much of the book I'll be able to read in a few days, but I will try. Some of these I've already started reading, so it shouldn't be that hard. And also there you'll have an opportunity to sign up for a newsletter, because I'm working on putting together some sort of an email listing out for you that will include like when the videos come out, resources for you, just a way for us to keep in touch so you don't miss anything. Lastly, I'm gearing up to do the Eco Vegan Gal book club again. If you haven't heard about that, I've done this off and on throughout the years, and I wanna get it going again. That's gonna be available for people that are part of Patreon. If you don't know about the Patreon campaign yet, I will leave a link up. There's a little letter I. Let's see, I can't see it right now. I think it should be on my right-hand side, which is here? Yeah, wait. I always get so confused what side the I is when I'm filming. But look for that letter I up at the top, and that'll have a link to my Patreon video, which explains more about what that is. But in a nutshell, it is a way for you to become a bigger part of the Eco Vegan Gal community and support the work that I'm doing. And in return, there are all sorts of cool perks, one of which is the option to join the book club. And I would love to have you read along with me. So I think we'll be picking one of the books I'm reading a month. So I'll be reading four, but we'll pick one to talk about and have a live discussion around. If that sounds something good to you, that would be great. I'd love to have you there. It'd be a really wonderful way for us to come together and communicate more and support each other. I'm super excited about it. So all the information is right down below in the description field. I'm really excited to hear your thoughts on this. I would love some comments from you about what topics you want me to explore beyond the books, what questions you have, what do you want me to incorporate this. I want to support you as much as possible, and I cannot wait to get going. So I will see you next Wednesday. I really wanted this video to come out on Wednesday, but for whatever reason, when I tried to record this yesterday, I couldn't get the words out. I literally tried to record the video like between 10 to 20 times and it just didn't happen. But now it went super smoothly in all one take, so it was meant to be today. So I'll see you on Wednesday. I'll make it happen. I'm really, really excited. Thank you so much for all your support, and I will see you then.